and the fans, you have changed my life. This is the story we're going to be telling over and over again. In 2010, how we got to win Album of the Year at the Grammys. Thank you. I will never forget this moment, because in this moment, everything that I have ever wanted has just happened to me.
In the past year, she has taken Nashville and country music on an unforgettable trip around the world.
You have just sold more albums than any other artist this year, and you've brought country music back to younger audience. For all this and so much more.
In just 4 years, Taylor became a multiple Grammy Award winner and the youngest artist to win the coveted Album of the Year prize.
She is bigger than any one genre, even above pop. She's just music in general.
When you look at Taylor Swift, you are seeing a true icon.
One magazine headline said it best: Taylor Swift is the music industry.
Taylor's albums, each one is better than the last.
You don't get to her stature at such a young age without being a trailblazer.
Taylor was blazing a trail for herself as not only a recording artist, but perhaps the best live performer of our time.
I think only a few people in the world have that kind of command over an audience. There's a lot of great artists out there, but to be a great songwriter and a great artist and a great performer, that's the skill that she has that just very, very, very few people in her position have.
The new Resume Edition also gives Taylor her fourth million-selling week. Something no artist has done in Nielsen Music's history.
Yeah, I mean, it's number one on iTunes months after it came out.
Ladies and gentlemen, your artist of the decade, Taylor Swift!